everybody, Denise with Off-Leash Canine Training out here in Phoenix. Today we have Moose with us. Moose is a 2-year-old French Bulldog, and his family has brought him to us with a couple of concerns. Moose likes to jump on people, he likes to dart out of doors, and he likes to get a little bit nippy when he's playing. All in all, Moose likes to do what he wants when he wants. So we're going to work on his basic manners and obedience. We're going to apply those to doors and gates and cars, and today we're going to see what Moose already knows. Moose, sit. Sit.
Good boy.
Down.
Good, yeah, good boy.
Moose, place. Moose, place.
Come on, like, place. Oh, I want to come up here. Place. Good boy.
Cut. Sit.
Good.
Good boy. All right, so as you can see, he has a baseline for the manners and obedience. We are going to work on that distance, duration, and distractions on him just to take him to the next level. We look forward to seeing you in 14 days. See ya.
Bye.